What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be showing you a quick way to make Showbox work again since it's been blocked from Canadian IPs. So we're going to be opening NordVPN here just to kind of show you guys how it works. We're going to try to select a US server. I'm going to explain a little bit of why we need to do this later on, but basically they're just some VPNs that work. Some of them are NordVPN, ExpressVPN, VPNArea.com, PureVPN, and PIA. PureVPN and PIA are the cheapest ones for now. So we done selected the US server. We're gonna go to Showbox, and I'm just gonna show you that it works. You know, usually it shows you to use a torrent or download a torrent, but with this VPN, we switch into a US server. It kind of lets us to access Showbox by, you know, giving us a US IP. Like I said, Canadian IPs and other IPs have been blocked from Showbox. So as you can see there, we can select the 480p, the 720, the 360. Before we could not do that. I'll show you at the end of the video after I, you know, take out the VPN that we still can't do that from a Canadian IP address. So I'm just gonna take off the ad there. In the description below, I'm gonna give you a 5-step way to do this as well. I'm just kinda showing you with this video that it works. It's pretty simple to do this, pretty easy to do this. As you can see, the video is loading up now. You know, this is a Jumanji, so I'm just gonna show you bits of clips of, you know, the movie, show you that it works, because a lot of people are being frustrated that Showbox isn't working. So you can see there, there's clips from the movie. It is playing. I'm playing this on my mobile device right now, so you can also do this on your Android box, as it supports, you know, the Android platform. You can easily get any of these VPNs from the Google Play Store. Pretty easy to do this, guys. All right, so now I'm gonna go ahead and take off the VPN. Again, we're using NordVPN. I'm gonna go out and disconnect it and then try to show you that it wouldn't work without a VPN. So now we're gonna go ahead and clear, we're gonna force stop it first, and then clear the cache memory and clear the data of the app so it forgets that we use the VPN. It's gonna go back to its default. And I'm gonna run the app again and show you that it's not gonna work without the VPN or without using a VPN. Gonna load back Showbox here and go back to the movie. So as you can see, it doesn't give us the option to watch it anymore. No 480p, no 720p. Clear that ad there. And when it loads up, you're going to see we can only view torrents.